Hi, I'm Dwight Morse from Ribbon Communications. I work in the marketing department, and I'm here at Perspectives 19, showing people about Microsoft Teams and how our products work with Microsoft Teams. One of the things that we did last year when we acquired Edgewater was we were able to get the EdgeMark devices along with the EdgeView Service Control Center. What that affords us to do is to use SD-WAN applications to prioritize Teams traffic so that it is prioritized over other data application traffic. And what that does is, by prioritizing that, they can make sure that the quality of service there is higher than it would be otherwise. Very important for service providers, especially in the first 30 days of a new service, that when the customer is implementing Teams for the first time, if they have a bad experience for that first 30 days, then they're more likely to move off of that. With this, what happens is we're able to raise that quality of service, and by doing so, we keep that customer for the service provider, and it lowers the churn that they have, and it allows them to concentrate not just on their existing customers, but going out and getting new customers.